vascular plant. It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance. Enemy detected. An autonomous grinder wheel. That machine is running on stable energy for half a century. Perhaps it should be no surprise that humanity so desires Coral.
One repair kit remaining.
Shoulder ammunition at 30%.
It's all...
Here we are, 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive. Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Raven.
621! Ah, damn it! Not like this!
Controlled by Coral 2.
Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent Coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. And now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
621! Damn it! Not like this!
Listen
up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to
too.
Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. And now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
Two repair kits remaining.
It's taking damage, Raven. You won't get many chances to land a direct hit. But I know you can find a way.
Keep it up, 621. We can't take much more of this.
AP at 50%. AP.
621! Ah, damn it. Not like this.
Response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating. Drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
621! Ah, damn it! Not like this!
Listen
up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. 621! Ah, damn it! Not like this! Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security
at 30%.
Raven, we're in danger. It's taking damage, Raven. You won't get many chances to land a direct hit, but I know you can find a way.
One repair kit remaining.
Keep it up, 621. Can't take much more of this.
AP at 50%.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
No repair kits remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the enemy coral, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
Left shoulder ammunition at 50%. AP at 50%.
Enemy has taken significant damage. Picking up a powerful ambient resonance.
621! Like this.
Response. Silent.
One repair kit remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the enemy core, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator. Significant damage. Picking up a powerful ambient resonance. There's an imperative to protect the coral.
AP at 50%.
You've nearly got it, 621. You're the only one who can finish the job.
AP at 30%.
You can take it, 621.
Just a little more. Focus, Raven. Enemy generator compromised.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there, 621. Is it over, 621?
The core resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into me.
No! 621, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once... Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Archibus seized control of the Coral, and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you.